So just loosen up your life a little bit, laugh a little more, involve yourself with people around you, do things that you think is not so important. Don't do things which are very important, do simple things. It's very important you do simple things. Very important things you're doing in your life, you will become dead serious. You know Bertrand Russell, an Englishman. Bertrand Russell said, if you're beginning to think that what you're doing is very important, you need to take a holiday. So holiday does not mean coming to India. Holiday is every day in those 24 hours, you must take a holiday from your seriousness, from yourself. Seriousness has come essentially because of your self-importance. You hold yourself as an important person. I want you to see you are like a speck of dust in this existence. Tomorrow morning if you disappear, for sure in India nobody will miss you. Even down under, they won't bother much, you know. A handful of people, they will also forget soon enough. Isn't it so? Oof! Nature does oof, you're gone. And nothing will happen in this world. Everything will happen wonderfully well even if you're not there. Every human being should be aware of this every moment of his life. It does not matter what the whole world says about you. It does not matter how significant a work you're doing. You must understand that tomorrow morning the world will go on fine without you, whoever you may be. Isn't it so? If you constantly remind yourself of this, you'll have no reason to be serious. Definitely not dead. And don't be dead now, a time will come. It's time to be alive.